Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm all right. I just need a little rest.
And some food.
Alvin.
I had to kill my mom. Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on it. His big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, "Nick, we're burning daylight." And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that. I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Look, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I figured he was with Carver.
He seemed nice.
Damn. If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn. Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me.
I found it back at the cabin. Let me grab it.
What? Really? Thank you. This means... Thank you, Clem. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
It's dead. I guess he slept here. Feels pretty good.
Man, and I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost Beck. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever know anyone to do a thing like that?
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she just shot this other woman.
Damn. What'd you do?
My friend forgave her.
Huh.
And then she stole our car and left us.
Oh. That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group, but I've got to put Beck and the baby first.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Thanks, Clementine. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home. Damn. Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
What am I? A monkey?
Hey, you said it, not me. Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down, just for a second, okay? Got your grip?
You look like an idiot.
Just climb the thing.
Made it.
You see anything?
I can see the bridge. Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
What?
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you? We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in. Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us? You were the one waving a gun around, man.
We're cool, okay? Hey, we're cool. We're cool.
Everyone, calm down. Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod.
Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
I got him killed.
What?
It was my fault.
Oh, darling, don't say that. I know that ain't true. He made a choice. Same as the rest of us. He was a hell of a guy. When my son... Well, he took care of him. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid... Well... Krista and I were together for a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner. But everything's gonna be fine now.
Krista told me you were dead.
I am. This is all a dream. Sorry, bad joke. For some reason, I tried to save that fucking shitbird, Ben. Then it turned into a damn cluster. Couldn't help the kid, but I got out. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
We're old friends. I met him after it happened.
When he was with Lee? Yeah, he only told us a little. Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
It hasn't been easy.
I can imagine. It's hard enough as an adult. Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
As an artist, there's nothing I like less than a friendly critic. Huh. Striking resemblance. Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998. Crazy. Reminds me of school. I haven't seen one of these since.
Good King Wenceslas. It's my favorite Christmas song.
What's it about?
Well, it's about a king that brings food to a poor man. The king and his servant march all night through a cold winter storm.
What a funny little guy.
The storm is very strong. After a long time, it gets so cold that the servant can't go on. But the king tells the servant to just step in his tracks. Mark my footsteps, scoot my page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage. Freeze thy blood less coldly.
I don't get it.
It means that doing good things for people can be good for you too.
But the servant wouldn't have been out there in the first place if the king hadn't made him.
Good point. Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
So, how'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it.
Holed up?
You should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? Who do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem. Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful. They could be hiding something.
We mostly talked about Kenny.
Kenny is the loud man with the beard?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
She looks so cool.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character. The first time he met me, he called me Rita. So I call him Maddie now. It's kind of our little war.
What does Matthew look like?
Oh, he's a handsome man. Little shorter than Walter. He should be back soon. Clem, I wanted to ask you. Does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious. He has good days and bad days like everyone else. But lately I get the feeling he's struggling.
He seems like the same old Kenny to me.
Oh. Well, that's good.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly. Why don't you go see if your friends are ready for dinner, Clementine?
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now? Everything's so fucked up.
I don't know.
Yeah, that makes two of us. I know it's gonna be hard, but at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Wanna listen? That food smells good, huh? It's okay. We're gonna get you something soon.
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner. It's not his.
Why are you telling me this?
I trust you, for some reason. And I can tell you've kept a few secrets. If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice. But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
He won't kill you.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
okay, man?
Yeah, I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Here you go, Clem.
So, Clem, we were just talking. What's the deal with the kid? And what's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
They seem nice.
Yeah, well, gators seem nice too, till they bite your damn arm off.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Absolutely. Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
If that's what she wants.
Of course she does. Right, Clem?
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell ya. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
What kind of place?
A good one, Einstein.
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
What? Excuse me?
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please, there's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Duck was his son.
Hey, Clementine, would you, lend me a hand outside for a moment? I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher, and I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty and you grease the wheels.
I want to stay with you and Kenny.
Then stay you shall. I know that'll please Kenny.
I missed him.
And he missed you, I can assure you. They say the world is over. But I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him?
Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
Maybe. Maybe not.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me?
You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon, and everything will be fine.
Hey, kids, what are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
I'm 11.
I would have thought older than that.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Clementine. Don't freak out. Listen. Okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
Where's Nick?
I don't know. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
We should tell him.
He's gonna ask who did it, and you're gonna tell him.
It's the right thing to do.
It's right to get Nick killed because that's what's gonna happen. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. And I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, it's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
You coming to tuck me in?
Luke?
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
What? No, you... Hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I gotta. I can't live with that on me.
Okay, I hear you, but... fuck, man. Do you know what he's gonna do?
You should tell him.
Yeah, yeah.
Nick, I'm warning you. This is fucking suicide.
I'll live with it.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right?
It's gone. Are you okay?
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see him. See it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now?
It was us. It was our fault.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else? Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best.
What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge?
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. It happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
You know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Walkers, we gotta shut it down now!
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell! What the hell was that? Transformer must have gone. Gotta check it.
I could use a hand.
I'll go with you.
I'm going to.
No! It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down!
Does anyone know how to do this?
Great.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Something ain't right.
Yeah.
We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us!
Howdy, folks. Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you, too.
Dad! Sarah!
Inside.
Moving. Look at this place.
this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them, too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay. Oh!
Oh! Rebecca! No! Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there. Oh! Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
My dad, please!
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No. Where's Luke and Kenny?
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If he starts shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clint can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
Say goodbye, Carlos.
Don't look, Susie. Don't look.
Dad!
Nobody? Well, that's disappointing.
Just go, Clem.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
Bill, stop!
Ah. Ah! Oh.
You all right?
Fuck you, Bill.
You don't want to do this. Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
Clem.
Let's just get our people home, all right?
I'll try.
Kenny! Don't move! I can't see him!
Watch them.
No!
Walter!
That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Hell, you motherfucker.
Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? You see, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me? You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
I love you, Beck.
Bill, please!
We can do this all night. Is that what you want? Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round them up. We're heading back to camp.
I don't know if we could have saved Walt, but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. The folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love surely wish that they had.
A storm is on the way.